The capture of Morelia took place on November 30, 1863 during the Second French Intervention in Mexico. It was fought between French troops in charge of Generals Berthier and Márquez and Mexican army commanded by José López Uraga. == References